Mumbai Indians would need to take these three strategic decisions in order to retain the trophy in IPL 2020. Having previously won the title in 2013, 2015, 2017, Mumbai Indians continued the tradition of winning the trophy every alternate year after their fourth title in IPL 2019. So, as the tradition goes, does it mean we should consider IPL 2020 as Mumbai Indians' rest year? Well, that would be naive of us to think in that way. Led by the talented Rohit Sharma, Mumbai Indians would want to break this tradition by retaining the trophy in IPL 2020. For that, let's look at the three strategic decisions that Mumbai Indians need to take to win IPL 2020. Mumbai Indians squad ahead of IPL 2020 auction: batsmen Amanpreet Singh, Aditya Tare, Evan Lewis, Ishan Kishan, Quinton de Kock, Rohit Sharma, Siddesh Ladd, and Surya Kumar Yadav. All-rounders: Ben Cutting, Hardik Pandya, Jayant Yadav, Kieran Pollard, Krunal Pandya, Pankaj Jaiswal, and Shafin Rutherford. Bowlers: Anukul Royer, Barinder Sarin, Bjorn Hendricks, Jason Berendorf, Jasprit Bumrah, Lasith Malinga, Mitchell McLenaghan, and Rahul Chahar. Number 3, release: Bjorn Hendricks and Mitchell McLenaghan. Mumbai Indians began their IPL 2020 campaign by swapping Mayank Markhand with Shafin Rutherford. It was a good move to release Markhand considering they have Rahul Chahar, but bringing in Shafin Rutherford increases their overseas players' burden. MI now have 9 overseas players, with 4 being pacers in the form of Bjorn Hendricks, Jason Berendorf, Lasith Malinga, and Mitchell McLenaghan. This is an overkill considering Mumbai Indians would not play more than 2 overseas pacers in any match. Considering Lasith Malinga and Jason Berendorf complement each other, Mumbai Indians should release Bjorn Hendricks and Mitchell McLenaghan, and instead look to buy a quality Indian pacer in the squad. Number 2, release: Evan Lewis. Price: 3 Indian rupees and 80 paise CR. Mumbai Indians had a successful opening pair in IPL 2019 in the form of Rohit Sharma and Quinton de Kock. The pair made such an impact that they had to play their IPL 2018's best opener, Surya Kumar Yadav, in the middle order. While this is a happy headache, it also questions the role of Evan Lewis in the team. The West Indian hasn't had the bests of the year playing for West Indies or CPL 2019, and he might once again find himself on the sidelines for IPL 2020. Considering Mumbai Indians have a surplus of overseas players in their lineup, if not 2 overseas pacers, Mumbai Indians should look to release one of them along with Evan Lewis to overcome their main weakness, their middle order. Number 1, by a solid middle order batsman in IPL 2019, Mumbai Indians' major weakness was their middle order. However, it wasn't exposed too much considering Hardik Pandya filled that void with his brilliant batting. With the absence of Yuvraj Singh, the middle order now looks even thinner, as they have only Surya Kumar Yadav and Ishan Kishan as specialist middle order batsmen. While Hardik Pandya, Krunal Pandya, and Kieran Pollard do play the dual role of middle order batsman and finisher, Mumbai Indians would want to remove the dependency by buying a specialist experienced middle order batsman. So, these are the key strategic decisions Mumbai Indians, MI, need to take to win IPL 2020. Please save trees and nature, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Mumbai Indians would need to take these three